Hello. In this video, you're going to see how to install table themes for Winamax. Step 1. Download the zip file with the theme to your computer. You can download it after your purchase is complete, and you are redirected back to the download page. You can also find the download link in your purchase receipt email. I already have the zip file with the theme here on my desktop. Step 2. Extract the files from the zip file. You can do it by opening it, and then just dragging the files out, or right-click on the zip file, and choose Extract. Step 3. Close your Winamax client, if it's open. Step 4. Run both of the theme installers, even if you don't play Expressos. For the French theme version, you can just click through the installers without changing anything. But for the Spanish version, some people have to change the destination folder for the theme to work. If you are playing on the Spanish version, and it doesn't work after you installed the theme without changing anything, then run the main theme installer again, and in the destination folder field, just remove the WOMS part. Congratulations! You can now start to use your new theme. These instructions are also included in the README file, with some additional info about the theme. Good luck at the tables!